Welcome to my new video. In this video I will show you how to convert a secure string to a string variable. You need this to read a password as a string. First I will pick up the credentials from the orchestrator. This is done with the get credentials activity. Enter the credentials name in the asset name field. My credentials in orchestrator are test credentials. In the password field, create a variable for the password. For example, call it CredPassword. In the username field, create a variable for the username. For example, call it CredUsername. As you can see, the password variable is of the type SecureString, and the username variable is of the type String. I am creating a new variable for the password, but of the type string. Add an assign activity. Write the following here, with this instruction the secure string password is converted into a string password. Add a WriteLine activity to output the username in the console. Add a WriteLine activity to output the password in the console. Now we can run the code. As you can see, the username and password are read from the orchestrator and output in the console. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel to see more videos. See you.